currently emitting, a consequence of being mechanical in nature.
You mean like farting? Okay, so let's see if we can't figure out what we were doing here. What effects do I have going on? Just the typical. Tradecraft. Deacon wants to help me join the railroad. Oh, okay, yep. Actually, yeah, let's go with that. I want to see what this railroad's all about. Okay, let's see. Who do we want to take?
You need anything done, I'll be there to help you.
Paladin Dance.
Ready to continue our mission, soldier?
Actually, he's probably not the best one to take.
Very well, help yourself.
Because he'll probably get pissed. What else is he carrying? Eh. He will probably get mad.
I told you sanctuary would grow.
Let's see, where... Oh, here he is.
Brotherhood, do something.
Okay, so he was probably the one with me. Why don't you just hold on to that stuff? Where is the reporter girl? I want to take her. Either reporter woman or my new companion.
If we want to win the people's hearts and minds, we have to spread the word.
Shit, I can't even think of her name now. The redheaded that talks with an Irish accent. Jesus, could you people walk any... Wow, look at all of them piling.
Until someone threatened their lives. Me? I'm very successful. Need something?
What's going on?
Wow, how many people do I have here?
Stay on point. Your instincts seem to be right on target.
21, nice.
What do you need?
Oh, that's right. She was stuck on the roof. And she's still stuck up there.
Thank you. It's like I can finally think straight.
What's up, Piper?
You sure you want to travel with me?
Well, it's that or get back to writing the paper. I guess the paper can wait.
Man, do I want to take Piper or the other girl I already got all stacked up?
Sure.
Yeah, let's take Piper.
Let's go.
Will do.
Traveling she might find
the railroad.
Not for the faint of heart. I'd know.
Nick. You always know just what to say.
Okay, Sanctuary Hills. Okay.
Hey.
Where...
Does she... Wow, she's carrying a bunch of stuff. Jeez, old Pete. Okay, well, first of all... Oh, I should put her in a suit. Oh, she can't wear one. Won't let me equip it. Okay, I'm probably gonna take that stuff from her. Cunning hardened. Oh, this is all old stuff. That's six. Probably from the first time she went with me. Okay, so... This is the part I hate. Whoa. That thing's cool. Road leathers. Nah, I don't like that. Whoa. Now she's in her undies. Hit her chest. You know what? We'll just leave her. Uh-oh. Oh, there it is. Red leather trench coat. I like that look. Alright, so let's see. Take all.
Carry some of it for you. Give me a laser rifle and my power armor, and I'll take on the world.
Alright, let's take. Transfer the extra. This stuff. Apparel. I'm gonna break down the other stuff. Crap. Oh, I can't do it in power armor. Udder. I knew that. Dang it. Now I gotta remember all the buttons. It's amazing how much you forget in a week. No, not the weapons.
I'll try to make myself useful. No one wants to see a grown man feel sorry for himself. You should be able to spot any hostiles.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, sir.
This item cannot be scrapped. Oops. Oh, gosh. Okay. Don't need that. I'm gonna break that down. Guard helmet. Now, why couldn't I break that one down? Oh, and I stole her hat on accident.
We can keep traveling as much as you want.
What a dick. Okay. This thing. This.
There's a wealth of technology.
And then transfer junk. Actually, I kind of like her without her cap, though.
Hey.
You say the.
She's saucy. We'll leave that on. Okay, so I need someone to sell stuff to. I think I'm gonna leave my power armor here. What's that do for my carrying? 350? I think I can deal with that, because I'm gonna sell a bunch of stuff. Okay, so we need to go to. We'll see how good my stats and everything are doing without my power armor on. And for anyone watching at the time, keep in mind that starting tomorrow, we're doing a lot of Black Ops 3 when the new map comes out.
We're so delighted you've chosen us for your shopping needs.
Me and probably Kenny and Gary, the crew.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Okay, we need to sell none of those. Target's big for 25. That's the one I can't use though. I might put that in my house. Okay, let's sell this. This. Okay, and then this I need to sort by weight. Kind of thought I had way more heavy stuff. I do. Why didn't it sort by weight? Oh, there we go. Weight. Jesus, like I'm retarded all of a sudden. Okay, don't need that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take that too. Two of those. Oops. Not that many. A lot of the stuff I need to cook. She must have been carrying a bunch of stuff for me to cook. Maybe I should do that first. Let's do that. Because there's a cooking station right over here. Excuse me, sir. Get the hell out of here. So rude. No, you're not. You never have any brooms. Not that I'd buy any brooms. So let's be honest, I ain't cleaning up this place. Alright. Brain fungus. I'm pretty sure that's used at a chem station. We're selling them. Because you know what? Screw it. Yeah, she must have. I must have just gave her a whole bunch of garbage. A lot of this stuff is just junk. Okay, and then we just need to grab a little ammo to even out the odds here. What do I need? What, 30? Give or take? Awesome! Okay. Quick stop in here, I'm gonna drop off a couple guns. Pearl weapons. Okay. Trying to remember what I was using a lot of still. Obviously not that. I can't even use that. That uses 5.56 ammo. That's my shotgun. Okay, if I'm gonna have that, I probably don't need the rifle. Ooh. Maybe the other way around. 13 range, 191. Yeah, let's hold on to that. We'll put this away. And then some of those. Wow, that still only gives me 75. Miscellaneous doesn't weigh anything. It's mostly all this crap. Obviously, I don't need to carry 74 of those, probably. Actually, that's probably the same for purified water. Stim packs don't weigh anything. or the repair kits. There. That is not too bad. I don't need to carry those on me. Okay. I'm good with that. I guess I really didn't need to walk out here to leave, but that's okay. Okay, so time for some railroad business. Where do we want to jump in at? How about this? Now that I finally screwed around long enough and got my inventory sorted out. Don't we need to be going this way? Duct tape. One and done.
Gone. Just like that.
Sharp knuckles, huh? Alright, what? I don't know what you're using as a gun, but let's see. I give you sharp knuckles. Oh, them are cool. Kind of look like a batarang. Equip.
concert here in Diamond City, and I'll
read it. Kitty.
Commonwealth weaponry. It's a dangerous world out there. Protect yourself. Protect your family. Here's End of the World by Skeeter Davis. Well, I think maybe a little melodramatic there, Skeets, but that's just me.
Who clearly likes kitties. Can I trade with you?
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Anything been happening around here?
Not really. Let's get back to talking about all these great items I have for sale.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
What do you got? That's so fantastic. Junk. Although she did say it was scrap. Jingles. And nothing I really want. Atom cats. Oh, yeah, I was going to eat this. Inventory. Because I might as well. There it is. For 2 hours. Thank you. Where was the laser fire coming from, though?
Heads up.
Don't mind the clutter.
Okay, we're gonna give you... Even though I see you've already unequipped the other one. I wonder if she chooses... like the strongest gun. I actually wonder how that works. So this must be Deacon.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
Mm.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off. Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
Seems like I've been there.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
Okay.
Go on.
We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point.
So oh, you will.
Rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake.
A secret handshake.
Tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
Dude, if you're gonna take point, you gotta walk faster.
Got another rail sign. Right there.
Just in case. Take that. What else you got, mister? Nothing? And the end of the road.
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Hang on, allow me to take a second to cook. What up, girl?
Take a look.
Take no chances.
Hi.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? You have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. About goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
It's all right. We're here now. You're safe.
You think I'm goddamn safe? That little smokum Joe's of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synths, sons of bitches! The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
Oh, fantastic. I do so well with mines.
What do you mean by chrome dome synths?
You know, them early model synths. Looks like metal wrapped over mechanical innards. You see them here and there doing who knows what for the Institute.
They have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields. I couldn't draw you a map if I tried.
Well, you weren't very helpful.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Nah, I'm good.
Hey, Ricky.
You need something else?
Ooh. Oh, I could totally sacrifice him. Make a distraction. Let's just go
if
for extra supplies.
Anything that can help us? We're risking our lives out there.
Oh, hell. I suppose I could spare a few things. I don't want your deaths on my conscience.
You know what? I'm going for it.
Ricky, you ready to be a hero? Someone they'll sing songs about? We're storming that base, and we need a distraction. A big one.
You must think I'm a real dumbass to get myself killed for some song. Screw you!
Ah. I just think it'd be cool to have a distraction. And more than likely, he's gonna die. Happy thoughts. Those things are so cool.
Ricky, you ready
Ricky.
To be a hero? Someone they'll sing songs about? We're storming that base, and we need a distraction. A big one.
It's that important. Well, if I do this, that song better be goddamn beautiful, you hear me? My song plays the mines. After you get to your tunnels, I got explosives.
Why are his eyes
like
that?
Able to use to take out the chrome domes.
What are you planning on doing?
I should be able to pick a path through the minefield. I could toss the explosives at the synths inside Slocum's. Assuming I live through that, the survivors will probably swarm me. But maybe, just maybe, I'll live through it.
Nah. Oh. I feel bad killing him like that, though.
I'm not asking for you to commit suicide, Ricky.
Oh, thank the wall. Listen, I'll take some pot shots with my rifle. It might even the odds once things go south.
There we go. Let's do that. I kind of feel bad asking the dude to just, like, go kill himself.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talkie talk and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us. Take your pick.
He doesn't strike me as the dishonest type.
Yeah, that's my read too. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
I kind of want to do a frontal assault.
I say we go through the front door, minefield or not.
What? If you think we got the mojo for that, I'll back your play. You first.
Oh yeah, we're going through the front.
You should get the hell out of here and don't look back.
Or maybe I should take the... Let's see which one. Maybe I should take the escape route. Nah, you know what? Because I'm a total badass. We're going this way. But we are going to save. Oh, and here come the mines. Oh, something detected me.
Hello.
Certainly seen better days.
How interesting.
This is getting off to a good start. I like it. Let's do this shit. Hello. I think all the mines might have blown up. There's some. Jesus, you moron. thing is there was a behemoth. I don't see any other super mutants. I thought they kind of traveled together. Slocum Joe's.
The elevator's hidden behind the bookcase.
Kind of like this music. Boston View.
The Institute bastards powered off the elevator. We kill all of them, and we still gotta go in the back way.
Well, the slightly bright side here is it'll be easy getting out. You buy that?
I don't know.
You're kidding me.
That's in better shape than I expected.
Or actually, what do you get when you go to scrap these? Plastic. That's it, huh? Okay, screw that. There's papers. Hey. You can hold on to some more stuff for me. Maximize blast. Interesting.
Where to?
Wow, an empty ammo box. That's not typical. Of course it's a sewer.
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
Prototype what?
We're in. The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models, too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up? Fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
Demanding.
Let's buy the prototype then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.
Ooh, I want to do it. I want to do it. I want to do it.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Bummer.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords. No. 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 Missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside.
That's what she said.
Someone left a rail sign here.
Going to waste, otherwise.
Around in here or after the box? I'm guessing after the box.
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses, barely slowed the cruisers down. Hey, probably saved some lives.
Thank you.
Oh, right there. It's not even very hidden.
Yo.
Sure, take a peek.
About the same as that. Same ammo too. Got this. One. Nope. Probably not. Probably not.
There we go.
Shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a...
What you got for me?
Tunnel complex underneath.
Hey.
Oh, wait. Junk. No! She's full now.
Intelligence Agency Research Lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Hmm. spend a lifetime sorting through all this old intel.
Might as well take me a quick nap on this disgusting mattress. But I really like this music. It goes well with the mission. Wait, I can do expert.
Security's too good.
Oh, dang it.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Can't break the code.
It's pretty bad that it's habit to check the toilets. Dude said, screw it, if we're getting taken over, I'm drinking. We're doing all this drugs. Ooh, I can do this. You need to move.
Hmm.
hostile sensor reading.
Incendiary.
Says me.
Do you think still works?
Oh, I should probably eat something too. Oh, let's see. If we sorted my value, let's start at the bottom.
End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Thank you.
Thank God someone managed to close the security door in time. Carrington's prototype is in there. Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salus Agrote, Suprema Lex.
Open says me.
Wonder how much a hazmat suit does. 1,000. Wow.
Better in our hands anyway.
What was that one? That's way too much of a drop, though.
There we go.
The elevator's at the end of the hall. Should be easy to power up and get out since we already cleared the path, right?
What is this thing? There's two of them. Just for the fact that he said, oh, it should be easy. You know damn well it's not gonna be. I already went down there. Come on, Piper. Come in here. There you go. Okay, here we go. I just know there's gonna be just crawling with synths or something.
We got what we came for. Let's split up and meet back at the catacombs.
I really thought they would be just crawling with bad guys. Okay. First thing I'm gonna do though is go here. Cause I have got some shit to sell.
Let me know.
Okay. Weapons. Not that though.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned business.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Everything...
Actually, I wonder if I should, because I really don't need, actually, no, I am going to buy some ammo. Frame. Okay, I want 10mm rounds. Pleasure doing business with you. What are you doing sitting down? Hey. You silly girl. Alright, now I want all the junk. Perfect. Oh yeah, I wanted to see...
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's...
Nothing's more satisfying than a smoking gun and a pocket full of calves.
Yeah, I'm gonna get her down. Can you build stairs? Oh, it just was green. Right there.
Been too long since I picked a fight. Ready to head back out?
That depends. How are you feeling?
I don't know. Feeling kind of useless sitting here with me thumb up me arse. So, are you ready to get this show on the road?
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving. Glad it's clear tonight. I don't fancy hogging around in the rain.
Oh, they just weren't highlighted.
Yes.
One day, sanctuary.
God, it's like she's retarded.
I've never lost anyone before.
Heads up.
Sure, sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Nice to have someone else
pay Piper.
Heading my way? Biggest town I ever saw.
Sure, let's go.
Will do. You two have fun together, Piper. Too bad we can't make it a threesome. Never gonna happen, Kate.
Whoa.
much care for good neighbor out here. That place is nothing but trouble. Yeah.
Probably gonna go to bed here pretty soon. Finish this mission off. Gotta get some rest. Got the new zombie map coming out tomorrow. It's gonna be crazy.
Come here again if you need to meet us. We'll know you're coming.
Was all of that worth it?
All I know is that Dez authorized the op.
Now why can't you look at me? That's so rude.
See you soon. And the new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Every word he said was true, and then some.
A full 100. I can't even imagine.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a...
Dang it.
Mostly true, but there weren't 100 of them. And Deacon was with me the whole way.
Embellishing the truth again, are we?
She would have fallen for it, you know?
Don't flatter yourself. Still, I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
The Fixer.
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Ooh, the charmer. I'm kind of a charmer. Oh man, I'm probably gonna be stuck with this too. Oh.
A response would be appreciated.
Oh, shut up. Charmer. Yeah, let's go with charmer.
Charmer.
Charmer. Fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched.
Up top, you gotta be careful. You never know when you're being watched. Some of the people you meet will be Institute replacements, synth duplicates, so be careful what you say.
Okay.
Hey.
What you got? You really do have a talent for finding trouble, don't you?
I suppose so.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently, they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
Oh.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
Thanks, Blue. That's awfully sweet and unexpected of you. So you want to get out of here?
Sometimes the direct approach isn't the best to take.
This is it. It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe, and we've taken precautions not to be surprised again. Things are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
You really walked the Freedom Trail. By yourself.
Listen up. This? He did the switchboard on. He's a full agent, effective immediately. I'm counting on each of you to show him the ropes. Feel free to welcome him aboard.
Who is she talking to?
The family.
We're a colorful and arguably insane bunch. But you're stuck with us now. Speaking of which, if you don't mind a sidekick, let's keep a good thing going and travel together some more.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
Ah, it's our newest agent.
Desdemona told me to give you this.
An extraordinary feat to recover this, but that's hardly the point. Without a lick of training, and us knowing hardly anything about you, Des has invited you to join HQ. It would have been nice if she had consulted with her second in command, but what's done is done. Since you're here now, we might as well put you to work.
What, you don't think I can handle a dangerous job?
The danger doesn't concern me. Your work at the switchboard proves you can deal with that. I just hope the mission doesn't require knowledge about synths and our procedures. Something you've had scant opportunity to learn.
You guys recruited me. I don't need your attitude.
Charming. I'm sure you and Glory will be fast friends. One of our field agents, Old Man Stockton, needs help with a runaway synth. H-222. So headquarters, as always, puts out the fires that others can't be bothered to put out themselves. The paranoid old bat won't even tell us the problem. He insists that we get our intel from a dead drop.
He may have a good reason to be paranoid.
Perhaps he does. And maybe he did the other dozen times he's made our agents jump through these unnecessary hoops. The dead drop is a mailbox with a rail sign on it. It's a common means of communication for us, so keep an eye out for them. When you make contact with Stockton, he won't give you the time of day unless you give him the proper countersign. The current sign is, do you have a Geiger counter? And the counter is, mine is in the shop. Please tell me Deacon taught you that at least.
You can trust me with this. I'll get it done.
You sound rather convincing, actually. Stockton is a prominent businessman at Bunker Hill. The dead drop will be near there. Use the escape tunnel in the back to get there quicker.
Glad you signed on. Means I might get to take the occasional night off.
Hey, Glory.
Hey, you. So the switchboard was crawling with bad guys. Mines and shit, too. Any of that true? Or was Deacon bullshitting me again?
I didn't do it alone, but yeah, that's about the size of it.
That's hardcore. How'd you take down the old HQ? Please tell me you didn't go along with Deacon's in and out like a ghost crap.
With a whole lot of bullets and a whole lot of blood. Fortunately, the blood wasn't mine.
That's how you do it. Well, welcome to the party. After what happened to Tommy Whispers, we need another tough son of a bitch that can get shit done.
Who's Tommy Whispers?
Tommy was a second heavy at HQ. He went KIA after the Institute assholes took out the switchboard. With him gone, I've been running missions nonstop. So I'm damn happy you're here. They call me Glory, the Angel of Death. Ass-kicking poster child of a liberated synth.
I like it.
What's not to like? You're helping out my people. So some advice? Kiss up to Tinker Tom. He's batshit crazy, but he's got all the good stuff.
Sounds like a good plan.
You know it. You take care out there.
So she is a synth.
Vault blue, huh? Not a bad look.
Got a lot of synths in play right now. Makes things really dangerous.
It's hey, not an easy choice, but you're never alone in this.
Everyone's all, you've been hitting the Kims way too hard. But I got my eyes open. I see.
Excuse me.
The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
Yeah, that's great.
Not so fast, man. Okay, have you eaten anything out there? Because if you have, they got you.
No, I never eat anything.
You see, that's smart. That's smart, man. S-M-A-R-T. But you gotta be careful. The Institute has these tiny microscopic robots in the food, man. And they report back.
Tom? That's rubbish.
You just don't get it, Carrington. The Institute is in your blood.
That's a lot to process.
Please, don't believe a word of this bollocks.
Okay. If you really want to be safe, let me give you a little shot. There's the motor. Says no one has to, but it will kill those little robots.
There's battery acid in that serum of yours.
You can't nuke an omelet without irradiating some eggs. You ready to shoot up?
Hit me, Tom.
Yeah, now you're talking.
He's still holding the clipboard. What the hell?
Now you're encouraging him.
Hey, you get it, man. I make things around here. You go and do. You do whatever. And come back, and I will set you up.
I'd appreciate the help.
You and me, we will team up. And kick those son of a bitches out of here. Now, I got all these ideas in my head. So building time.
What the hell did he give me? Special effects. It doesn't even show up on there. Done this other way.
We're all the synths got.
I suppose you're hip.
Excuse me.
Deacon's record is the best. You can learn a lot from him.
Pam.
Recalibrating using new data set. All processes are busy.
Working with compartmentalized information is a difficult transition for new agents.
Can I teleport from here, or do I have to be inside? Actually, I think I'm gonna save and call it a night. Yes, indeed.
There's been panic about the new thing floating in the sky.
I thought it was one of Tinker Tom's aliens.
The blimp is called the Pridwin, and it's operated by the Brotherhood of Steel. The Brotherhood of Steel are a formidable, highly advanced order, and they've come here to destroy synths.
Shit!
Spread the word. The Brotherhood are our enemies. There's no possibility of peace. Tinker Tom will be spearheading a fail-safe plan to deal with this Brotherhood. Codename Red Glare. But for now, we monitor them and keep them clear of our operations. The focus remains on the Institute. You've all got jobs to do. Do them.
Based off of giving me clearance to set up my atmosphere.
My medical expertise.
Tom needs you.
Keep bugging me about it.
Would it kill them to let me know mission specs?
Dez has given me clearance to set up my atmospheric sensors. Finally, I can prove that the Institute is terraforming the Commonwealth. Eat that, Carrington.
Give me details.
So my sensor, I call him Mila, needs to be up high, real high. Dez forced me to put some cameras and, you know, other low-tech surveillance crap on it to watch the Freedom Trail. Chuck that stuff if you need to. Like, you know, who couldn't spoof a conventional camera, right?
Tell me where to put Mila, then.
I got the perfect spot picked out. Set Mila up and let the juicy data pour in.
I'm feeling overdue for some reconstructive surgery.
Ooh, maybe I'll go blonde next time. I could use some fun.
We have a backlog of synths in the pipe. Let's get them out of the Commonwealth safely.
For every synth that makes it out, there's a round on me.
When running synths out of the wealth, Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
I suppose you're here for my medical services. Let's see what's wrong with you today.
Yeah, take a look at me, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
You don't have cures for chem addiction, do you?
As a rule, the railroad severely frowns on all of this. But we can help you. Next time, stay sober. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
We'll clean you up. Don't worry. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Got roughed up.
Oh, wow. That's a lot of blood. We'll need to operate. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
So I should be... What? Oh, because it's an addiction. Interesting. Okay, for real though. Saving. Everybody have a good night. We'll see you tomorrow for some Black Ops.